Good afternoon, and welcome to Coney Island. As you saw, we were down on the beach, and yes, we did swim. The verdict on Coney Island, I'd give it 2 thumbs up if you're holding the camera. It's really nice, really clean, and where we went down a little bit further down the beach, nice and mellow, not a ton of people, very, very worth it. Now we got changed and cleaned up, and we're on a mission to get something to eat, and maybe get some of these rides. Thank you. there right now. Clone. That was a really good ride. I enjoyed it. Did not get sick at all. Nathan's, they have beer. Hot dogs, they're only okay. Totally not worth the wait. If there's no line, sure, go for it. If there's a big line, don't bother. It's a hot dog. Go ahead and wrap up the Coney Island adventure. We're gonna hop on a train and head back towards Manhattan. We have a bus to catch at Port Authority in a few hours. It's about an hour and a half train ride back. So we don't wanna be late because I don't wanna get stranded in New York City. So that's an expensive hotel. And also, Oliver and Bella need us at home. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to turn on your notifications so you know when I post another video. Good night.